sucks having sex.
Or no, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of voice and rationality. Einstein in, haven't you people ever heard of
two trucks having sex?
No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of
passion.